Hi, I'm Angie Heathurst, and I'm the farm manager at Burnbrae Farms' first solar-powered egg farm. All the power used on the farm is created on the farm. It is powered by the sun with solar panels installed on the roofs. In fact, it actually creates excess power that is used by our farm next door. What made this site attractive for this farm is that we have an existing farm that is on the power grid, so any excess solar power produced can be shared with the other farm. Burnbrae Farms is committed to reducing energy use and lowering our carbon footprint across the business. Projects like this will help us reduce our greenhouse gas emissions by 5% by 2020. For the protection of the hens, there is a backup diesel generator to ensure that power is always available on the farm. This is the case on each of our farms. This farm is equipped with battery storage that stores energy for use overnight or during extended cloudy periods or time frames where there is limited sun. The solar farm has been a 3-year project to complete. There are 4 barns built on the farm. There is 1 starter pullet barn, 1 free run layer barn, and 2 free range layer barns, all built in the aviary style. Construction began in 2017 and was completed in mid-2019. In addition to being solar powered, this farm is designed to be as energy efficient as possible, with high efficiency motors, lighting, and ventilation systems utilizing as little power as possible to run the equipment on the farm. This farm provides an excellent opportunity to learn more about alternative energy options to power our farms and plants. At Burnbrae Farms, we are committed to reducing our environmental impact. This farm is a great example of this commitment as it uses sustainable green energy.